My name is Angelika Fanaki. I'm responsible officer for international relations of Hellenic Red Cross. We put in cost some chemical toilets along with hand wash facilities. Five of them were outside the police station where it's a big crowd, I mean, every day here. Basically, there's been a huge hygiene issue over this place. So, I mean, there was a big demand from, you know, authorities and local people to do something about that.
I think it's a great idea because people need it here. A lot of people sleeping in the streets or, you know, in tents. So they need something like this. It's very useful. Thank you, really.
Migrants, refugees were enthusiastic to see you know, these establishments to be put in place. Right from the start, you know, they were, you know, approaching us and they were asking what it's all about. And yes, they were really thrilled because, I mean, they know themselves that, I mean, they need this place. They don't want to bother anyone and they want to, you know, to take a use of the facility.
Well, very good. Thank you for it.
Thank you, really.